Nelson Mandela. Amanda!
You are Winnie Madikizela, the first black social worker they've ever hired, and you are the most beautiful girl I've ever seen.
I heard you have a lot of girlfriends. I'm different.
They're not breaking any laws.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom.
Something has to change.
For 50 years, we have been talking peace and non-violence.
Not anymore.
When I get older, I will be stronger.
Aluminium powder mixed with an acid catalyzes, and you've got
it.
The blacks take over. Our country is finished.
What is it that you personally want?
I have beautiful children and a beautiful wife. I want them to walk free in their own land.
The situation on the streets is out of control.
Somebody want me.
The accused are responsible for acts of sabotage with the intention of overthrowing the government.
Nelson Mandela, do you plead guilty or not guilty?
My lord, it is not I but the government that should plead guilty.
You will never leave here. You will never touch a woman or a child again. It's a pity they didn't hang you. I'm going to make sure you wish they had.
The more they oppress us, the harder we fight.
Freedom, it is an ideal for which I am prepared to die.
Shall we begin?